about the capers packed in salt?
Well, you have to rinse them.
Oh, of course you do, but occasionally there's some packed in salt rather than in, I don't know, vinegar or whatever.
Or oil. I think those are good in salads because they have a, they just have a piquancy with the salt on them. And the other ones are better in cooking. Because they're already partly soft. So it's just, the Italians, you know, they have, you go, you know, we have two kinds of capers. They have 200 kind of capers when you go into the grocery stores. 200 kinds of olives, so it's difficult. But when we think about how we want to use these wonderful foods, which are delicious and peppy and healthy, part of the Mediterranean diet, we just try to think, you know, how would they use this over there, because that's the Mediterranean diet.